Attatronic is an artistic project in progress, born from an idea of mine and Lorenzo Merlo, a longtime friend and an Italian artist. Behind the spectacularity of the works, we have created a provocative place in continuous mutation where visitors interact with handmade robots and moving machines. Playing with the contrast between technological things and human beings, we created a dystopian world of fiction, where inequality and human rights violation are impersonated by machines that interact with each other and with the visitor. Ironically, these characters are represented by machines, a population of robots that loud speak, flashlights, moves, but are all trapped in cages. From sexism and the fear of the different, racism to the symbols of the contemporary ideal of the consumer culture. Mechanical birds cannot fly. The symbolic representation of the woman object is fixed over a platform. We believe that there is still an option for our freedom. This kind of lost world is surrounded by gods born from the Lorenzo creativity. They are just human things, free to be what they are. White blankets with the unbridled existence of real human beings. Those with things will surely survive against the worst possible scenario.
Altitude 1600. 1400 feet, still looking very good.
700 feet, 21 down, 33 degrees.